go upwards, you do like this with your right hand. Big circular movements. When you want the load to go down, you do like this. Same movement, but down. When you want the load to be steady at the same level, you do like this with your arms. When you want the load to be on a specific location, you do like this. Both of your arms just bending forward, like this. And when you want the load to be released, you do like this, with only one arm. And if you want to fine adjust the load, you grab the load with both of your hands and you move it to the specific place where you want it. But this is only for fine adjustments. Good luck.